And now, a brand new sneak peek from the series premiere of Jamie Oliver's Food Revolution.
You all right to have a chat for 5 minutes?
Sure.
These lunch ladies, they can do anything, but they need the permission and the power from above to tell them to do it. But at the same time, I want these lunch ladies to care about what's in the food that they're cooking for their kids. Good news or the bad news?
Whatever.
Give us the bad first.
The bad news is I think I didn't like what the kids ate today when I saw breakfast. I'd never seen kids being given pizza of any kind for breakfast before. I think, you know, to go from pizza to nuggets.
Those things are set up on a monthly nutrition analysis on the meals.
I don't think I'm here because I think the nutritional analysis is great. It's that kind of food that's killing America.
You don't have processed food in England?
God, yes. And it's okay. Killing England too. I mean, this freezer's full of stuff here. I mean, I think I have a problem with it. I don't get the impression that's mutual.
You're right.
It was like proper tumbleweed, cold, icy. It wasn't a good atmosphere. Do you really recognize any of those ingredients?
Ground beef, first ingredient.
You know, I think you're taking this up with us, and you should be taking it up with the one else that's over us.
No, I'm not having a go at you.
Chicken breast is the first ingredient here.
Do you not question any of that stuff? Look.
What's wrong with that?
What's wrong with that? What's right with that? Would you eat that?
Yes, I think they're good.
Jamie Oliver's Food Revolution, series premiere Friday, March 26, 9/8 Central on ABC.